So today I will show you how to make auto cut-off battery charger. Let's start designing the schematic.
Ella sabe que con quien está hablando tú me conoces más. No juegues, no, no. Ella sabe que yo no estoy jugando. Quiero algo más, no solo sexo. ¿Cómo que no fue? Si yo recuerdo que fue ayer.
So I finished the schematic. Those are the LEDs, this is the relay, this is the transistor, and this is the potentiometer. Let's solder in a piece of PCB. So we need this 12 volt relay, we need 10k potentiometer, 2 LEDs, transistor, and resistor. And for the schematic you can find in the description box below. Cut it those long pins. So now let's use my technique. Draw the lines where we need to solder. Oh yeah, I finished it. So now let's solder it. So I finish it. Let's test it. So the red light tells us that battery is charging, and when it's the green light, battery is fully charged, and the potentiometer has this function to stop the current at a certain voltage. So it's time to enjoy the reveal. Bye!